Hello and welcome to DocTex's Health Minute. Doctors have recently confirmed that a pregnant woman infected with COVID-19 can transmit the infection to the fetus through the placenta. According to a report, a pregnant woman presented with fever a week before her delivery, and her baby's nasal swab, placenta, and umbilical stump tested positive for COVID-19 at birth. In a bizarre turn of events, a 28-year-old man with a history of psychosis had ingested a kitchen knife. The man developed dysphagia, weight loss, fever, and abdominal pain that soon became unbearable. Luckily, the knife did not cause damage to any of his vital organs and was successfully removed after a 3-hour surgery. The Serum Institute of India is conducting a Phase 3 clinical trial of a promising variant of the BCG vaccine. The trial commenced this year with 6,000 subjects in almost 40 hospitals across the country. DocPlexus, in association with BLK Super Specialty Hospital, Delhi, has organized an interactive live webinar today at 5 p.m. Join this exclusive webinar and get your queries resolved by the experts. The WHO officials recently stated that the COVID-19 pandemic is by far the worst global health emergency. The pandemic has claimed the lives of over 16 million people worldwide in a short span of time. What are your opinions about the WHO statement in this regard? Share your thoughts on the global impact of COVID-19 by commenting below. DocPlexus Health Minute, the most popular segment of DocPlexus, is now live 6 days a week. Keep listening to DocPlexus Health Minute from Monday to Saturday at 9 a.m. These were the latest happenings in the medical field brought to you by DocPlexus, India's largest online community of doctors. Stay tuned for more insights in the form of DocPlexus Health Minute. Happy DocPlexing!